Alright, so I finished my max VO2 and I'm doing some swings. I'll do a set and I'll explain what I'm doing. Just two hand swings, 30 seconds. Longer than 30 seconds to do 20 two-handed swings. And what I'm doing is always inspired by the RKC. I've decided to once again practice my form. I have a tendency to bend my elbows when I do two-handed swings, and that's just how I do it. Whew. Okay, when you use correct form, it really kicks your ass. Okay. Or a different form. It's not that my other form is it correct? All right, pick up four. Don't matter because I'm timing this with my gym boss. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. So equal rest, equal work to equal rest, even with the 12. When you use full extension and correct form, if you can't demonstrate it, you can't teach it. So I'm really concentrating on keeping my elbow straight. Although when I look at the video, they're probably still bent, which is why I'm taking the video. Wow, I'm only getting about 17 reps in 30 seconds. That just goes to show you, when you extend the arc, it takes longer. It's harder, too. So, anyway, I'm going to do about 20 of those sets.